Voilà, Pax Pagne de Campagne, ce nom ne vous dit peut-être pas grand-chose.
Loan-cloth campaign, an exhibition devoted to the fabric works that will take place for the first time in Africa. It will be taking place in Brazzaville here in Congo. We are joined by Jacinthe Makoso, a promoter of this event.
Jacinthe Makoso. Jacinthe, bonjour et bienvenue sur...
Hello, Jacinthe. Tell us how you came up with this idea of loincloth campaign.
Alors, nous sommes partis du postulat que...
We are parties of this premise and that it is an exhibition touching mainly on the African continent. And it was absurd to us that this trend does not come from Africans. Thus, after Berlin, Amsterdam and Paris, it was good for us to have an exposure in Brazil, Brazzaville, which will be inaugural city.
You mentioned showcasing Africa beyond the folklore with wax-print fabrics, which is very much in vogue. But these fabrics, notably the Dutch brand Vlisco, is not manufactured on the continent. How do you reconcile the two?
Ça fait quand même partie de notre histoire, hein.
It was in our history. The loincloth works actually is a technique used by the Dutch to market it in Africa. But they have produced this loincloth also for a need that already existed. So Africans had the custom of wearing the loincloth in West Africa. They wore woven loincloths. In Central Africa, they wore loincloths in raffia. So it was for a need that already existed. Now the Africans have incorporated loincloth and have made an emblem for their countries and communicate through the loincloth in all the events of everyday life.
Voilà, Jacinthe, aujourd'hui l'Afrique s'infiltre.
And today, Africa is more infiltrated by the Western fashion. It is popular, even in high fashion, but it is often the same loincloth which is used by many. As a designer, how can you promote other African trends and other fabric?
Oui, je pense que oui. Après, nous faisons venir.
I think yes. After we shall have brought this exhibition, then we shall have loincloth on the African continent. Now, the Africans themselves must take initiative to produce more and more of the made in Africa, the made in of each of their countries. In fact, the Vlisco is manufactured from cotton. Therefore, we as a mark, we produce effectively with raffia, with a loincloth woven with bogolan. So we try to mix.
On essaye de mélanger un peu les tissus africains. Après, on ne peut pas faire l'impasse aussi sur le wax, qui est beaucoup plus facile à utiliser que les matières.
So we try to use some wax that is not being that is rare in the market.
Traditionnel tant qu'il est. Après, il faut aussi se rendre compte.
And this is what our tradition is all about.
Donc, on utilise beaucoup plus pour les matières plus luxueuses. On utilise plus pour les produits.
So we don't use a lot of these clothes, like in our culture.
Le wax, ça restera assez bas marché, en fait.
Now, finally, is it possible to combine the African fabric and the wax and still have good results?
Ça donne pas forcément quelque chose de meilleur, hein. Mais en tout cas, ça permet aux gens de d'avoir des influences mêlées. Donc d'utiliser
yes.
Le pagne et le
we
raffia,
like to use the material at times.
Une influence africaine en tant que
but
telle.
Now that we are Africans ourselves, we must make this initiative produce more. And yes, we have to make it work